You know, first of all, we have a spending problem in this state. Every time we've talked about gambling, it's been an effort to grow government. We have got to get back to the roots here and cut spending. We do not have a revenue problem. And every time people continue to talk about revenue, they forget to focus on the level of spending. So right now, we need to grow our jobs, cut spending, make sure we deliver a tax cut, restore our rainy day fund, which was depleted, and then we can look at those options on the table. But let's get back to a balanced budget, true, open, and honest, and make sure we are able to deliver relief to our taxpayers in the state by cutting spending, not growing government.